It's daytime. Oh boy. What do we want to do? Chicken. The first snake I've seen. Probably gives you one meat, two meat. It's not bad. There was a chicken somewhere as well. Just trying to find that chicken. Killed by the cactus. Alright, what do we want to do here? Go get that treasure. I suppose. There's a treasure right by there as well. Oh, I didn't bring the concrete blocks. A bunch of concrete blocks to sell. We got enough money on us. If there's something worth buying. On the road again. Hey, do you think we hit the Red Mesa? Could it be reloaded? We never even went inside, we just went to that little bunker where all the good stuff's at. Whoa, was that a deer? Completely forgot about this thing last time. One rocket, you bastard. Some military dudes. Might have loot. Oh yeah, there's something up there, isn't there? Ah. Should probably hit the treasure before we go to that dude. To the trader. Oh yeah, I wanted more tires. I need tires to try and improve my mini bike. Ah, shit. Oh, he handled that pretty well. He only took 4 damage. Holy shit. Could spend the points on treasure hunting. Let's do that. That didn't improve it much. Come on. Really not like me hit these blocks for whatever reason. What is this? 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh. What a whack treasure. Waste of my time. What's the entrance? Get blown up driving around here. Isn't that the entrance right there? What the fuck's going on? Oh.
Everything's for sale, even to an idiot like you.
That was not necessary. Got nothing I want. Maybe I'll buy that. I'll sell you that. That.
Shit, man. I treat you that good and you don't even
see what it did to my bike. It didn't hurt the durability of the bike at all. Huh. Some tires. I've got green tires. I want purple. Ah, shit, 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 shit. Scrap these. What time did I go in here? Question. That probably means it's a fact. On the road again. Come on. Tires. Blue, that's not bad. Oh, I had blue in there, didn't I? They're better. I'm gonna combine those two and they would be purple. Let's go to the shotgun aside and see if that's open. Or relootable. Which side would it be on? It's the side I come from, so it'd be the east side. If I came from my base. Yeah, it's over here. Yeah. Good. football player in here somewhere. Ooh, is that workbench working? Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, it's destroyed. Is the work bitch a working? Two farmers. You'll never be lonely at farmland.com. Where'd he go? Bastard. Maybe we'll see wolves now. Maybe something. The game loaded in something that wasn't being loaded in before for some reason. Because I haven't seen a snake either. Still haven't seen a wolf. I've seen very few pigs. I've seen deer. I don't think I've seen a regular pig. I think I've seen the, like a couple, what are they called? Boars. Come on, baby. Nice. All right. Yeah, fuck it. Good. There's iron in there. Wonder if I did that. Or was that my friend? Pistol. That's good.
If you got money, I guess I can stand your smell.
Guess, huh? Got about 9 mil ammo. 40 brass. Don't mind if I do. 10 bullet casings. Everywhere I'm forever blowing bubbles, pretty bubbles.
No refunds, deal's done. Now beat it, fucker.
Alright, man, jeez. So negative, bro. let's check out this other gun safe. This gun safe might be working. Even though we drive by it every day, I think that's the issue with some of these things. Is that if you get close to it, it resets the timer. Hello? Alright. Now we're properly equipped to find this treasure. Well, it's better than that last one. What kind of treasure was that? $190 freaking dollars. That's whack. Usually. So it's right here. Holy shit. Where's the south at? Right there. West is quite a distance this way. Huh. That's probably like right on the edge. Alright, let me think. It's probably like right around here. Yeah, it's not gonna like it. Water. No. Oh my god. Nice. Lots of ammo. Hit both of these traders, I think. It's kind of pointless to go to them. The desert dude. Going. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You are freezing. Question: what day did I build the bridge and go hit the tool and the gun shop over in the desert city? I don't know. Look at this. Only you can prevent forest fires. Yeah, this. Popping pills might be ready. Some blood bags would be good, so we can make first aid kits. I know you can take your own blood, but I'm not about that. This is a zombie apocalypse. You shouldn't be weakening yourself. Hello? Spawn. Oh, shit. You have a lot of alcohol, but you can make them as well. So I think you need those for the first aid kit. Might as well take them. So we're gonna have to make them. Yeah, you said that before, Gane. You're wrong every damn time. Drop this shit off. Nah, we're good. So we can shit. Yuck, it was almost my downfall. It's treated me so good. I'm almost positive that thing hasn't reloaded loot yet. Another city. I don't think it's worth looking. To be honest, I guess we could sell that. I think we already have another one. Yeah. Okay. Could sell a bunch of gas as well. Might as well. Got a lot of gas at home as well.
Thank God, a customer. I thought you might be one of the dead.
That's a good one, actually. Holy shit. Have any brass or magnum parts? Or a whole magnum? Brother man. Nope. God, you suck. What's the food? Got a lot of potatoes and mushroom.
Y'all come back now.
The hotel. Where's that cliff building's over there? Come on. It would be pretty badass to fix this bridge, but oh shit. No. No. Okay. If I get off, I'm gonna fall down probably. So I was thinking about digging up. It's gonna be a bitch to get the bike back. I think I gotta just drive it. Yeah, you gotta drive it. Bite the bullet. Oh man. What can we do about this? Okay. Don't go further down. Can you drive up this? Huh? Might be able to. Nice. I thought I was gonna have to do a lot more than that. Phew. Could have got ugly. Alright, let's see. Hey, friend. This is a cool place to take over, just because of the view. The zombies can really only attack you from this direction. Now, when you spawn, they spawn zombies down there. They'll start digging. So I don't know if you stay here for like 50 days and you got forges running. It's potentially could. I don't think it could collapse it. Unless they spawn the Horde Knight down there. Which I doubt, they probably won't do that. If they did, they might be aggressive enough to kind of tunnel out so much that it collapses. It's kind of funny. There's no gun safe here, what the fuck, man. Yeah. Should be real quick in here. I don't like the short barrel shotgun, sawed off. Not a fan. We got a horde of zombies coming in. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Wrench one car. Bugger. So went for that brass thing. ditch that one as well. So we don't really need some of this stuff. Mechanical parts for these. Two. Just trying to get three or four. Got a lot of fertilizer going. There's my bridge. It's fucking cool. Pretty sweet. Don't have any room, man. Shit. Selling this. Give me all your money. I'll sell you that.
Much obliged, stranger.
If I remember right, we got a lot of fertilizer cooking right now. This is the tower. It's a horde tomorrow, isn't it? Be able to try her out. We gotta add the barbed wire here. Really should paint this too. He's looking a little dull there. Alright, so we've got those. Let's make some more bandages. We gotta make room though. Seven, so we can only do that many. Like that. Was it blip bag? That, probably duct tape as well. Everything needs duct tape. Oh shit. Put it in the wrong place. Why do I have those there? Goes here. You go there. It's been sitting idle for a while. Taking all that shit to me. Let's see this one over here. Yeah. Oh, that's got a lot of clay. Let's do some painting. Now what do we want it to look like? Yeah, I used to do this all the time. When you couldn't paint, I would make these blocks on the Xbox version, and I really liked the contrast it gave you. If you did something like did it like this sometimes. Hold on. I like it. It does lose its sense of top secret bunker, but I think that's what we're gonna do. Do this. All the way through be the order. That might work. Let's try one more. Is interesting. I think this matches better, but this kind of, it's got the colors in it, the white and the red. Don't look good like that on the curve. That's an issue. tell. Just for it to like cover your whole screen. I like the texture of it though. It's just middle one. It stretches it out because of the curve. It fucks it up. I don't know what else to paint that curve. Could the curve be? Wouldn't it look weird? Alternate these. And use a white. That's way too much going on. Let's see what this looks like. That's fucking weird too. Yeah, that's the issue. What's this brick look like curve? Yeah, all of them look weird. I think I'm gonna go with this. We're gonna try and do this without fucking everything up. Yeah. So it should be there. Yeah, that'd be good. Yeah. So the third. This arch block ruins it. I almost want to destroy them all. It takes such a long time, even with the auger. It's 9,000 hit points total to destroy that. This texture looks really nice. I like that texture. Actually, it looks like rocks stacked on top of each other. Cooked in. Dark. Ah, no, 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 no. I'm just gonna have to go around like this. pain in the ass. Sorry, here we are. My vault hatch is open. Yeah, I like that. Let's see how it looks. Yeah. It's pissing me off. Why did I do that? Get cute. I should have just placed, had it squared. So you can see the line too. You can't see the lines here, except here at the start of the curve. But these two, see how they're seamless? It'll take so long to break all those. Motherfucker. Alright, let's do this. Could do it a different color, I suppose. No, toupee's pretty good. Sorry, hold up. gonna deal with that. Just complete the color that's here. No. Yeah. That is good. Noise. I'm gonna put doors there just so they, you don't really see where they go. I can make these rooms eventually. Sometimes I make these big apartment complexes to pretend like you're housing people. Because that's what I do. This is gonna piss me off. Mother shit! Why did I do that? The curve. It's disgusting. Actually, yeah, why don't we do this? You bastard zombies. Oh, is there a screamer? Where's the screamer? Damn it, that cop exploded. Where the hell is the screamer? Thank you. cop actually hit the blocks pretty bad. It's not good. This to be a lot brighter. That's because the torches are there. And there's a chest. Let's see. Oh, you could have done it without it. Paint this. Be able to do that. I wanted to do this for a while. It is now. See, some of the mods you can do paint the whole block. Which would be nice. Be able to paint the whole block. We only really need the front part. It's gonna be annoying. The nerd pull up each time. So then you could paint the whole block. Do the floor as well. Even paint the floor. That's a problem I didn't realize. It's that bottom. Up here as well. This was a great addition to the game, you know, to change the texture of blocks. How they added a bunch of stuff. Really helped with how you could build and what it would look like. Now you can actually build things like, you know, your house that actually looks homey instead of just rock. You can make it look like it's carpet and tile and stuff like that. So it doesn't look so hard and rigid. I just want this old stone look for this though. So this is a temple. Next time I play, I'm gonna say I found this. This was built hundreds of years ago. Ah, damn it, the inside. Motherfucker. She could paint the whole block at once. I guess that gives the impression that I wanted, though. We can come out and finish it some other time. That does look better. The inside's bothering me now. Floor, we're not worrying about yet, because most of it's going to be viewing it from like this, just looking at it like that. Alright. Have this one look different. Yeah, like it's like, this is super protected. This is like, vulnerable to incursion. Maybe just steal, motherfucker. Down, chick. Keep this concrete for now. Could do this simple thing. This makes it have a different kind of feel. Like a great flooring. You can do this one, that's actually pretty cool too. Yeah, that's better. it. It is good. Get any wellness on that one? A whole meat stew, are you serious? Holy shit. 499. I got plenty of rebar blocks. Thought that was all my concrete there, you were sadly mistaken. I got so much concrete, I'm just making blocks to sell. 21, that's 64,000 or 65,000 right there. Not shabby. Let's make this perfect. Nice. Put you away. Why not? Trying to do. Need wood. Got wood in the box, but what should we do? Can we still mix? Always do this. You could do 2,000, but you can't. It's just gonna be 200. It's getting a little too much concrete, to be honest. I do want to find out if there's a limit to what they'll buy from you on these. They're probably stacked to 500. So let's make all these 500. Are these, yeah, 100s. Perfect. These sell. Yeah, I'm about to make a lot of money. Oh yeah, farming. Where's the fertilizer? I thought I was making a bunch of fertilizer there. Did I move it? Is it in here? Oh yeah, it's here. I made a new one, I forgot. Yeah, let's do farming. Let's do some farming, guys. Let's go farming. What the hell? Somebody call me again. Hello? These were 17 each. Fucking serious, they're horde. I think there's a horde. God damn it. Alright. Over here we're gonna want potato seed, goldenrod seed. I'm gonna make sure everything this side is fertilized. I think it is. corn, actually, we can put some of the unfertilized, because it's important, but it already produces so much. I think on tilled earth, that's not fertilized, but it's been hoed, I think it's still like a four for every piece of corn you have. Ratio. Come on, buddy. Make sure blueberries are in. I don't need that many blueberries. More trees. Oh my gosh. Pick up some water in these buckets. I'm thinking of a plan. Ideas are churning in the brain. I think I know what I want to do. Involves mushrooms. Like always. And water. Oh yeah. Are you untouched? Oh my goodness. Untouched. Could use more yucca. I don't really use it, but it's always good to have, like, a bunch of yucca in your house. Could make a sustainable yucca farm on top of the tower. Like, widen that ceiling up, and then put yucca up there. Because yucca is the thing that will make you survive the zombie apocalypse. Not in style, like we do, but it will keep your thirst and your hunger in check. So, that is good. Let me drink some water. God, I hate that curve. Oh, man. So much. Alright. Actually, let's just make some food real quick. What we got? Alright. Put you away. What? No cornmeal. Let's do blueberry pies. Use some of that. And one meat stew. Oh, we only got one water left. Shit. Oh, we got more. Wasn't I making glass jars? Yeah, there you go. We are running out of our snowballs. May make another mushroom farm. Because adding to that one, well, yeah, that's going to be a problem. The water will spill out if I do it like that. So we're going to have to... I'm going to try and make the water look like it's falling, like a waterfall. Basically like it's coming from a water source somewhere. Had varying degrees of success with this. One thing you have to do, that's only gonna be one block. You could dig that down, yeah, that would help. Thank you. side. If I need to, this is only 2 blocks of space, yeah. Let me think of that. Yeah, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. What happens when we do that? And that. I don't know. Yeah, we need a wall in the back. The thing, it's only one deep, so it's only gonna hold 2 blocks of water, even if I think I get it flowing. Intended. This is an infinite water supply, but how can you do this? Just disappears. Yeah. Hmm. Well, shit. It's not gonna work. Shit, it's a horde night. Forgot about that. It's just a pool back then, whatever. We can make it deeper later if we want to. Thank you. 6,000 each one of these. Alright. We got a pistol, a sniper, shotgun, AK. Damn, we actually use a lot of the 9mm ammo. Trying to get our skill up. Shotgun turrets after. Now let's see if we can buy any of these perks. Get the pistol out. Be able to make water run. I want it to look as smooth as that moving, but from like a higher ground. That'd be awesome. Paint that black. I'm some house management, yeah. Alright, the horde is upon us. We shall go slay them all. I'm gonna check the game stage. 901, that is shitty. The war was alright last time. See, my War of the Walkers mod, I'm in like game stage like 5,000, 6,000. Really, all it does, it makes all the zombies irradiated, which is stupid. But there's a hell of a lot of them. Now this should power it now, right? Because we've got enough. Oh yeah. See how many kills we get. 23,889. 8 points. Let's turn it on. It's been coming from that side every time. It's a different side. Oh, same kind of. No, it's gonna blow up. Holy shit. Shotgun turrets are really fucking killing. Taking my kills a little bit. Definitely ended the Horde Night quicker. That was something I wasn't sure about, if it was like a set amount of time or a set amount of zombies. So I knew they had a limit of zombies alive at one time, but I didn't know if the Horde Nights, like they send, you know, 200 zombies spread out, or if it was it lasts, you know, continual wave of zombies for a certain amount of time. I think that proved it, because the last Horde Night lasted till 1. We put shotgun turrets up, and we stopped at midnight, because they were killing a lot while I was killing it. Now, it's still reinforced concrete, but that they did a number on that one. That's crazy. I don't know what the hell the zombie's doing, but kind of want to see. Fucked up. Are you gonna charge this battery or what? Are you just fucking worthless, that solar panel? Because you see a power went out. Because it was night. See, how do you do that? See, the battery, the solar panels, what they should do is during the day, they charge batteries. Or they charge up batteries so they can be ran. That's how solar panels work. But I guess these, they only work in the day when they have sun. Because these totally did not. Let me see. Yeah, they're not do anything. It's because it's dark. That's fucked up. I don't know why I spent. That was probably like 120,000 or more. That was a lot of ammo. Holy shit. Good thing about shotgun ammo, though, you can mine. You can gather all the materials from it. It's not based on scavenging, just the lead, coal, and nitrate, and then bones and murky water. And you can make shotgun shells. So all the other bullets, you need brass that you have to find. So you can't make brass, but you can make paper, gunpowder, and buckshot. Where's this last zombie at? Oh, there he is. See him in the distance. I might go down there and clean up. Chop up your zombies, all these bones, and this for fertilizer. It's old Sam sandwiches used for moldy bread and antibiotics. This. Oh, got the gas mask. thing with using the gun traps I have now. Super passive. You don't get as many kills. Let's see that. I forget the number. I think it was 2289. So we almost got 200 kills. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it was 2389. I don't feel like I got 200. Maybe 100. Definitely gonna have to repair that block. Got fucked up. So you have to repair it with the repair kit. Because I only had that on, and it turned everything on. And then when it turned night, it went off. So that's what it is. It's when it turns nighttime, the solar panels don't work anymore. And I don't see how you store the power if it doesn't charge the batteries. So I guess they just work in the day, and then at night you turn on something else. It's a good amount of money. Need to repair these. You never know when you have to dress smart. We got a whole suit now, which is good. Got a suit. A lot of shit to sell. Oh yeah. What do you need there? You need 38. Snow. No more snow. About to make a killing. Let's just see if this guy will buy them all.